Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, I will share a tutorial on how to add Dahua DVR via P2P to Smart PSS. Firstly, make sure you have installed the Smart PSS application on your laptop or computer. If you haven't, please download it through the link provided in the video description. Once you have successfully installed it, launch the Smart PSS application, then go to the configuration menu and select the devices menu. Click plus add to add a device, then the manual add window will appear. In the device name, please create a name for your device. Meanwhile, in the method to add, please select SN for device support P2P. To obtain the SN, please go to the DVR menu, right click on the monitor screen, then select the main menu. Enter the pattern or password. Next, go to the network menu and proceed to the P2P menu. Here, you will find the device SN to be entered into the Smart PSS application. Please enter the serial number for the unit in the field SN, then enter the username and password of the device you want to add. Finally, click Add to add it. The added device will appear in the device list. Wait until the online status changes color to green. Next, open a new tab in Smart PSS, then select Live View. The added device will appear in the device list and can be expanded to view all video channels from the device. To access it, simply double-click on the name of the devices. Congratulations! You have successfully added Dahua DVR via P2P to Smart PSS. By adding devices through P2P or serial number, you can access the devices from outside the network. That's it. How to add Dahua DVR via P2P to Smart PSS. We hope this video has been helpful for you. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments section below. Please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.